Well, you know, any one of you who remember the cell phones in 1995, how big box was there? If you take out your iPhone today, you see how big difference. Do you think politics has changed, public service has changed to keep pace with that? Answer me, yes or no? No, it hasn't. And let me tell you what. Those people who are responsible for iPhone, Steve Jobs and so on and so forth, they sleep, live and dream with the idea of making your life better. I believe a state senator or a representative, they need to have your interest in their brain and in their heart. I will do so. I want you to elect me.
Thank you very much.